And they're off. Varsity girls, 4x400 meter relay, Eagle Rock, Kennedy, Palisades, Hamilton, Carson, San Pedro, View Park, El Camino Real, King Drew Medical, all fighting for the championship title. Once again, turn your attention to the podium, the cross-off boys, 4x400 meter relay, winners, third place, Monroe High School with a time of 3:39.43, and second place, with a time of 3:39.04, Verdugo Hills, and the winner of the cross-off boys, 404 meter relay, with a time of 3:38.25, El Camino Real. Looks like Carson way out in front. 40 meters. Carson's still in front. Palisades in second. Greg Bull down the back stretch to move to third place. With a time of 3:57.98, Palisades second.